Thanks. We do have breaking news this morning. This is in Spartanburg County, specifically in the Roebuck community.
Yeah, a fire broke out at a chemical warehouse around 4 this morning. News 4's Sean Mazzarello is live from Hexion Specialty Chemicals on Railroad Street. And Sean, of course, always when we talk about fire and chemicals, it makes everybody a little bit nervous.
Yeah, I mean, when we drove up here, we were a little nervous at 4 o'clock this morning. That's when this fire was called in. I want to quickly show you the response that's currently going out. The crews have certainly dwindled, but there are still some firefighters here. We're told right now, 2 hours after this fire has been put out, that this is basically the cleanup crew for the fire department, and that Hexion employees are inside the warehouse that was on fire, and they're now double-checking things, making sure everything is as it seems, because there were some employees here at the time, not in that particular building, that was on fire, but 7 employees overnight. They were evacuated safely. Fire crews got here, saw heavy smoke and some flames. They knocked it out in half an hour. They were able to determine that there were, with Hexion employees, that there were 2 drums of chemicals that were on fire. But Doug Bryson, he's the Spartanburg County Emergency Management Coordinator, said that there was no threat to the community. And here's why he felt so confident saying that earlier this morning.
At this time, our hazmat team, as well as South Carolina DHEC, their environmental quality control arm, is here, and they are monitoring the air, and they're picking up no traces of any hazardous chemicals in the air throughout the whole perimeter of the area. But they are actively monitoring it, and they're not picking anything up at this time.
So the 2 chemicals were hydrogen peroxide and ammonium persulfate. They are oxidizer chemicals, basically reactive chemicals used in their manufacturing process. Those chemicals are harmful, but the site manager here, Steve Statham, said that if there was any sort of hazardous release, it would have happened when the fire was actually going. He says it never happened because they've been monitoring the air, and they continue to monitor the air, and there's still no threat. Right now, they're just trying to find the root cause of this problem and to make sure that they're able to operate their business as usual. Safely today. Employees are going to be reporting here for the second this morning shift at 7 o'clock this morning. I'm Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4 Today, live in Spartanburg County.